Let us hope we're not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. Morgan won't let us down.
Keep your distance!
Fire!
They're too close, sir! Brace!
Awaiting orders,
fire!
Sir.
Ready, Captain!
Fire! Slow us down for long. Perhaps it will help us take them by surprise.
Brace!
It's an ambush!
Steady the ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know!
Sir, to four!
Take it! Give me some speed!
to the last. Deliver Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
And no doubt volunteered for the job.
Fire!
Quick,
he's right there!
Fire!
Sir. Ready for fire, Captain!
Fire! Fire!
cabbage farmer. Are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end. You bastard! Keeleys and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly an interesting.
Trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Lavette Andre won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.